Step 1. Parchment paper. Cover the microwave safe plate. Take cheese stick. Place it. Far away apart from each other. Microwave for 1.5 minutes. I use sour cream instead of mayonnaise today. Let's check on our cheese crackers. Let's add some salt and lemon. Just let's wait till cheese crackers are firm. Okay. There you go. How much time it took us? About 2 minutes. Okay. Happy cooking. I think I'll toss a few dill slices. There you go.